Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview. Interviews with today's pop icons, movie stars, and celebrities. Tune into our FM radio broadcast and our online broadcast. Visit ValderBeebeShow.com and SoundCloud.com/ValderBeebeShow. I'll see you there.
I can hear you.
Well, thank you so very much for joining us here in Dallas, Texas. You know, it's almost Valentine's Day, and I'm talking to Grace Gold. She's a beauty expert, and she's going to talk about scents and scents. All right, that's a hard one, Grace. What do you got for us?
Well, for Valentine's Day, you know, fragrance is one of the romantic and sexiest gifts that you can get for a woman. It's a classic Valentine's Day gift. You know, you think about flowers, candy, fragrances up there, and now is actually the most popular time to buy fragrance. Women love to buy it to treat themselves. Men love to buy it for their Valentine. And in terms of what you can look for out there, well, Vera Wang, everybody knows her and loves her. She is the iconic princess fragrance line, which is her number one seller in her portfolio. That fragrance is very feminine, modern, always sophisticated and stylish, and it's really for that free-spirited, magical, whimsical, youthful spirit that resides in all of us regardless of our age. Her latest fragrance is Princess Noir. I have it on the table, and it's perfect for Valentine's Day because it's luxuriously sensual. It embodies that fearless confidence, that effortless chic. It's modern with a sensual edge, and it's really perfect as that last thing you can put on to complete your look for the most romantic night of the year.
I love that smell because it's very subtle, it's beautiful, and you know, you always get compliments when you wear that. What else did you bring us?
Yes, well, I've got some tips for you as well to make your fragrance last longer. So first of all, fragrance lasts best on damp skin. So it's great to apply it right after a shower. You can put an unscented body lotion on to moisturize, then spray your fragrance on. It'll last longer. Petroleum jelly is a great little trick. You can actually put a little on your pulse points, like your wrist, the inside of your elbow, behind your knees, your ankles, ladies. That'll make it last longer as well. And you actually do not want to rub your wrists. A lot of us do that when we put fragrance on. You want to tap your wrists instead because rubbing it will interrupt those top notes in your fragrance, and you want to enjoy those notes. In the Princess Noir that I'm talking about, the top notes are beautiful. They're mandarin, pear, floral accents of freesia and jasmine, as well as a hint of patchouli, and there's some chocolate in there too, ladies. You know, we love our chocolate, so you can enjoy that in this fragrance. And a couple more tips. You can spray it in your hair brush it through your hair. That's a very sensual way to wear fragrance. I also keep it on my vanity because you want to keep it out of sunlight, heat, humidity. That will turn your fragrance faster. Cool, dry place, vanity is perfect. And the Princess Noir bottle is inspired by the bodice design of Vera Wang dresses, and we know how beautiful her dresses are. So it's beautiful to show off on your vanity as well. And you can buy one for yourself, maybe treat someone that you love. It's $45 and at Kohl's, so it's super easy to get too.
It is. I love it when it's got a great price point and available to the general public. Any other tips?
Yes. Well, you know, fragrance, if you want to wear a lighter version, sometimes people, you know, during the day don't want it to be as strong, spray once or twice in front of you, walk through it, and it'll just give you that perfect light version of your favorite fragrance as well.
I'd like to know, what are you putting on for Valentine's Day?
Oh, I'm going to put on this Princess Noir. I really love it. I got to tell you, I love anything with mandarin, pear, those citrus fruity elements in a fragrance. I think it just makes it light and fun.
I love that, but I love anything Vera Wang. If we can send my audience online, where would you send them?
I would send them to Kohl's.com. You can check out this fragrance and treat somebody, treat yourself, somebody you love. Fragrance is just always wonderful to receive.
Grace Gold, a beauty and wellness expert. Thank you for gracing the Valder Beebe Show. Joan.
Thank you for having me.